To anyone that gets this video message, I'm currently locked inside of the bathroom at the YMCA Hollywood jazzercise class. It was advertised as the jazzercise class, but this was no jazzercise. I was in there for all 5 tender minutes, and they had me bouncing. They had me doing something called jerking or twerking, and they had me going up and down and trying to get my ass to move in ways it hasn't moved since 1958. I had to remove myself. I said to the instructor, whose name I think was Kaylee, I said, I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. I just came in here to get my points for, you know, doing community service sort of things. And they said YMCA counted. So I said, why not go and, you know, burn a calorie or two while I'm at it? But shit, I ain't seen anything like this since I auditioned to be in The Gang's All Here with Virginia Mayo. I was gonna be one of the banana girls, you know, and they said that I was too live. Anyway, I gotta get out of here. I think there's a window I can crawl out of. But if this is the last anybody hears from me, then, you know, I guess give all my cereal to my grandson.